how to measure a countertop with iCON Trade software using iCON ICS50 and vPen. First, select a suitable location for the instrument that allows you to reach all the required points. Switch on the instrument and open the iCON Trade software. Connect to your instrument and remote in the Device Manager. Press Quick Start or select an existing project to add a new job. Select 2D Horizontal to begin measuring the countertop. All measurements will be projected on a plane. The instrument will start leveling automatically. You can capture a panoramic picture now. Go to Targets and choose vPen. Bring the vPen in front of the camera to start tracking. Acoustic feedback in the app and in the remote will be given once the device starts to track your vPen. Using the remote, activate line or polyline. Now you can start measuring the external contour of the cabinet. Measure at least 2 points on each side of the cabinets. Holding the vPen perpendicularly to the surface increases even further the accuracy. Add all characteristic points, like the center line of the sink or cooking hob. This workflow would also work without a vPen, only with the laser. Of course, you can interchange the two technologies and combine points captured with both. For example, measure the wall with the line scan tool. Go to Tools, select the Measure tab, and tab on the line scan to start the tool. Select Horizontal Point-to-Point Scan to manually define direction and range of the scan. Define the measurement interval. Measure start and end point of your point-to-point scan. The first point defines the height of the scan. Press Start button to initialize the scan. When the scan is finished, all measured points are displayed on the drawing. Press Accept to save the results. When all points are captured, switch to 2D view. When the countertop is finished and you want to make a new vertical plane to measure the backsplash protection, press the button Planes on the right. Add a new plane and choose Vertical. Define the plane name. Optionally, you can select the material and thickness or choose one of the previously used values. Measure 2 points to define the vertical plane. The distance between these 2 points should be as big as possible. Measure all the relevant features in your surroundings, for example, points like sockets, switches, and ventilation fans. All points measured on the currently active plane are displayed on the screen. You can change the active plane at any time and add more measurements if something was wrong or forgotten. Add a new plane if you need to measure another surface. Finish the drawing using the editing tools. To visualize all the captured data in 3D, press the View button on the left-hand side of the screen and tap 3D. Go back to the job screen to export your job directly to CNC, DXF or AlphaCam software.